Do you want to level up your math skills? Nice! You've got a tricky problem? No worry! From basic to advanced levels, you can learn math with step-by-step.
Hello everyone, today we'll talk about subtraction quotient and addition quotient. Here 8 is the bigger number. Here counts 1, 2, 3. After 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stop, only 8. Here we will put 5. 3 plus 5 equal 8. So 8 minus 5 equal 3. Bye everyone.